Hello and welcome to another episode of Cooking with C. I hope everyone is doing well. So today I woke up craving for palm oil moi-moi because of the weather. It's a cold weather, like it's been raining all through the night up until this moment. So waking up from sleep, all I want to do is have moi-moi and palm oil moi-moi precisely in my head, because it's been long we had this. You can have this with pap, you can have this with oats, you can have this with custard or even gari. But personally, I won't be doing gari because of the weather. I'd rather go for pap or oats. So without wasting much time, guys, let's jump right into this. If you are new to my channel and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead, subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss out on any video. So these are the ingredients that we will be using. Let me take you guys through the ingredients. Alright, so here we have our crayfish, our palm oil, our salt, Maggi cube, our moi-moi leaves, ginger, onions, dry chili pepper, our smoked citrus fish, our stick from the moi-moi tatashe. You see, I took my time to open it. There's no seed inside. I also opened this one also. And we'll have our normal pepper, we'll have our beans. So we'll go ahead and blend together now. We are done wrapping our moi-moi, so we'll go ahead and place it inside the pot. Now, the reason why most times we add this and after about 20 minutes we'll be checking on our moi-moi. Remember, we didn't add enough water inside, so we are going to check and see. You can see that our moi-moi have increased, so we'll go in with some water, not too much, and then I'll cover for it to continue cooking. And just look at our moi-moi. Our moi-moi is ready, guys. Let me bring one out and help you guys to check it out. Man, I've missed my moi-moi. Wow, this tastes really nice, guys. Please do not forget to like, share, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.